Aquarius Daily Health Horoscope today April 29th. With today's planetary movements, it's time to look at your what foods you've been eating regularly and how it's affecting your emotions. Practice taking a good look at how you are feeling when you get ready for bed and when you get ready for work in the morning. Do you feel strong and flexible, calm, and relaxed? Food has a tremendous impact on how we process our emotions, both what we eat and how we eat it. Start paying closer attention, it may be time to re-examine some of your habits like eating while taking in a particularly upsetting news segment, or eating at your desk because you don't feel you can afford the time it takes to take a proper lunch break.